Hi, we're here in Carteret Mobile Park, and I want to show you this adorable little cottage. That's what I'm calling it because it is so charming, you won't believe it. So some of the features of this house are the vinyl siding, and you got one car parking in front of the house. And this house has an amazing awning over it. That's an $8,000 value. This is a full vinyl sided house with shutters and thermopane windows. And back here you've got this great little area for putting your little lounge chair, table, whatever you like to do when you're sitting outside in the shade. And in the back we've got central air conditioning and a shed that goes with the house. So you've got a lot of wonderful attributes for the outdoors. Now let's go check out the inside. The first thing I want to show you is this brand new carpeting. This is your ample living room. All the walls have been redone and repainted. The brand new carpeting, as I mentioned. We left some furnishings here for staging. We've got this great six-panel door. And in here, you've got a wonderful coat closet. So this is an open floor plan. And on the other side, you have this huge kitchen. This is a front-end kitchen. A lot of our home buyers love this feature. So you've got moisture-proof wallpaper, you got full oak cabinetry. These are easily painted because they're all wood if anybody wanted to do that. So all the appliances are included. You've got a refrigerator, it's very clean. So this is a pre-owned house and they're selling everything with it. And you've got your refrigerator. And here's the oven, very clean, very nice. Here's your microwave, ta-da! So much storage, it's really amazing. And then here you've got your dishwasher. So this house has a great area for a table, and they staged a little card table here, but you could probably put anything bigger, but pretty much this would be for one or two people. And you really wouldn't need anything bigger than that. So now let's go take a look at the rest of the house. One thing I do want to point out is the depth of the windows shows you how much insulation there is. Here in the living room, you've got a paddle fan. It's a great feature. People love that. And all the windows are thermopane windows. They tilt in and you can easily clean them. So let's go back in the hallway. This is a Coleman furnace, and your central air conditioning and your hot air, forced hot air, run through there. Here's your thermostat. Now let's take a look in this bathroom. So you've got this beautiful little porcelain sink on a Formica countertop, and again, those beautiful wood cabinets. And this one has the medicine cabinet above. Plenty of room to keep all your cosmetics or medicine or whatever you like. This is a one-piece fiberglass unit, step in. Really in good condition. They put these little curtains here so you can kind of get an idea of what it would be like with a shower curtain. And the commode is over here in a private area, and there's shelving above it. And then behind you have the washing machine, and again, cabinetry above and lots of storage. It's a wonderful asset. So by federal code, everybody knows that we have to have two doors, one near the bedrooms. So this is the one bedroom. And over here, you've got plenty of room for a double bed or a single bed. We have it staged as the single bed, which was the person who lived here before. And this is essentially a closet with two doors. I mean, it could be a walk-in closet. You can go through. So this is a lot of space for storage, and then you've got your electric and your hot water heater. So what are the steps to acquire this house? First of all, you send me an email to info@dolanhomes.com, and I will send you our informational email that tells you all about this house, but I will also put it in the description below in the YouTube channel. And then you read it, email me back, ask for the 15 pre-qualifying questions. We go over those. If I have additional questions, I'll ask you. A lot of these questions have to do with what the restrictions are in the lease. So this is a land lease community. You own the house and the landlord owns the land. So the lot fee, the monthly lot fee, provides you with water, sewer, garbage pickup, recycling pickup, mail delivery, and then we take care of the streets plowing in the wintertime. So it's a little bit like a little town. We own the land and we take care of the water and the sewer. So where you would pay property taxes in a town for those services, here you pay the monthly lot fee, but you don't have to deal with the burden of property taxes. So it's a wonderful win-win situation for people who are in a certain economic bracket and want to be able to have their own home. I just spoke to two people and they were all upset about the people that live above them and how loud they are. Well, here, listen how quiet it is. You don't hear anything. Visit our community anytime. It's always this quiet. And then after we go over the 15 questions, we give you a tour in person so you can come see the house. If the pictures don't do it justice or the video, you can come decide for yourself. And then you would decide to purchase the house. And if you need financing, we can give you resources for that. And then you sign a purchase agreement. It's super simple, no realtor fees, no attorney fees, no closing costs. It's a simple purchase agreement, similar to a car, but you're buying a beautiful house. And then we get your resident application. Any adults are going to be living in the house, bring in the application fee, the documents that prove your identity and your income, and we run a background check that includes a criminal credit and a tenancy check. And then we review that. It takes us about a week. And then we get back to you, and then if all goes well, we proceed with the closing and the signing of the lease. So it all starts with an email to info@dolanhomes.com. In the meantime, check out our website, My Home in Carteret.